This path is accessed by the main street. There's on-street parking available. It's got a front garden. That's the porch. It gives you access to the main house. And this is a path which will lead you to a rear yard area, which is all covered in pebble dash. That's the rear door that you can get into the kitchen with. This section of land also comes with the property. That's the garage. So there is a porch which disconnects the outside from the main house. So this is the main entrance into the house. So access via the hallway, you've got a toilet only room with a washhand basin. And then directly next to it is a shower, walk-in shower, additional toilet, sink. So into the living area, separated into two areas by an archway. Into the kitchen. All that's included is the gas hob, electric oven, and extractor fan. And that's a rear door to get to the garden. Moving on upstairs. So this is a bedroom. Has an ensuite built in. It's got a sink, toilet, and a walk-in shower. Another bedroom. And the last bedroom as well, so three bedrooms in total, one with ensuite. heating is a gas central heating via a combi boiler. And it's an aerial shot of the rear yard.